This is me and Sam walking down through the Guilty Studios.
Yeah, lads, you're going, Ben, what should we record today? You know what I'm saying? Nah, honestly, let me have a
look. Oh, no, I just want to come. Yeah, do you want to get a drink out of this little pool here? Yeah, look, I've seen it. Come here. Oi.
Yeah, nah, Ben, don't
go there then. No, come look, alright.
Ben's so out like that. What are you doing?
Come on, oh, for God's sake.
I'm not doing any of that. I'm not drinking any of that.
Why are you doing that? I wanted to drink that. Then? I wanted to drink that. Could we just go back for 2 seconds? Just
no, no, no. Why are you moving your head like that, Ben? Stop getting so cocky with me.
I'm not getting no cocky with you. Where are we going
where
now?
Where are we going? I don't know where you are. Oh, there you are.
Where are you, Ben?
Where are you going?
Sam.
Going different ways.
Sam, where are you going? Come on. Come on, Sam.
Wait, man, there's a girl back here. There's a girl back. No, no.
Sam. Come on.
If you're going to stop acting like that, I won't come.
Yeah, why?
Right, go on then.
Right,
come back.
Right.
I'm sorry, Sam.
Get
here!
Dings. Put it on big things alert. You're not saying. Right, she's gone still.
We're guilty.
We are guilty.
Right, so this is something that came up years ago on my YouTube. And I just thought, what is this guy? Some guy covering songs like rock songs. And then the other day, I just saw a spree of reactors with this back on. And I just thought, I saw that guy years ago. What's so good about it? And you know, it's kind of just, it looks like it's come back around. What goes around comes around.
What goes around goes around.
So she's gone, Steelheart cover by Dennis Gonzalez. Alright, you're straight in. Who is this guy? Where is he from?
Should have incorporated that green paint as a green screen or something like that, shouldn't
he? Is someone recording this or?
Yeah. My G.
Like in a stoogie.
When does the vocal come in?
I don't know, like it's just this the entire video. I'm pretty sure Steelheart's the rock band. I don't know their stuff. You know what it reminds me of? You ever heard of Chris Cornell?
Yes, I love Chris Cornell.
Yeah.
Like a stone.
Chris Cornell, when he sings...
Do you know what band he used to be a part of?
Audioslave.
Counting Crows. Audioslave. Mr. Jones
Soundgarden.
And me tell each other fairy tales and we smile at each other's women.
When he sang the James Bond theme. It reminds me of that.
Today I was so true. I can live without
you. You don't really expect it from a guy in a room with a green waltz on the floor with a blazer on, smoking a stoogie with a karaoke mic.
Sounds
like the Iron Maiden singer slash the guy who sings Sweet Sweet Victory.
Should we hire him
sweet,
up?
Sweet 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 Victory. That's the Super Bowl halftime show, SpongeBob. That's so good. Should you keep wiping your buckets?
And yawned.
So where is this guy? Where is he from? Who is he? Did you just jump?
No.
Have you seen this before? No. It's a in the thumbnail, Lord. It's got 13 million views. It's on his own channel.
Really?
I think it was 13. I might be wrong.
She's gone out of my land.
You probably don't have a clue now it's that long ago.
I know.
I'll find it so hard to go.
Well done.
I really miss what?
This guy, fantastic voice.
It's just how he's smoking a cig, chilling. Another effortless type of thing. It's a bit different to his normal videos. High dance moves, big stages. Man's just in a room. I don't get how his voice don't break in that when it comes into the chorus. You think this has been edited? No.
No, look at the setup, bro.
Just sounds really good though.
Maybe they've got the actual audio track over the video.
Right in the middle. It's literally a karaoke video that's gone viral. That's like,
we should do karaoke one time.
I don't think it'd work like this.
Guilty do karaoke. Missing some sunglasses.
How?
Just to complete the coolness. Imagine singing this in front of millions of people. He deserves that.
I wonder if he's a singer now though.
Thousands of people.
I'd like to hear the original version of this song now.
Hmm. Have you heard the original?
No. I don't really know who Steelheart are. He's not even looking at the camera, I mean, he's literally. Next song, please.
Wow. How many views?
30 million. Den Gonzalez, 192,000 subscribers.
This is his last post.
Oh, has he been singing on some shows now?
Oh, I hope so. Oh, that's good then, isn't it?
That's good then.
Oh, talent
that,
like that.
I thought that was about 15 years ago, maybe.
Wow.
What are you saying?
Amazing.
Impressed.
I'm impressed.
That was good. We need to see his new stuff now. His actual. If that's him.
Yeah, we do. I can't believe it. Just sat in his room. A voice random, like that is ridiculous.
This is me and Sam walking down through the Guilty Studios.
Yeah, lads, you're going, Ben, what should we record today? And I'm saying, nah, honestly, let me have a
look. Oh, no, I just want to come. Yeah, do you want to get a drink out of this little pool here? Yeah, look, I've seen it. Come here. Come here. Oi.
Trust me, Sam.
Come here, nah.
Sam, trust me.
Nah,
Ben, don't
go in there. No, come on. Sam, honestly, stop. It looks alright.
Ben, stop f***ing out like that. Come on, what are you doing?
Come on. Oh, for God's sake,
I'm not
Sam.
Doing any of that. I'm not drinking
what?
Any of that.
Why are you doing that? I wanted to drink
where are we going,
that.
Then?
I wanted to drink that. Could we just go back for 2 seconds? Just, I just want to drink that.
Why are you moving your head like that, Ben? Stop getting so cocky with me.
I'm not getting no cocky with you. Where are we going now?
Where are we going? I've lost it. I don't know where you are. Oh, there you are.
Where have you been?
Where are you going?
Sam,
going different ways.
Sam, where are you going? Come on. Come on, Sam.
Wait, man, there's a girl back here. There's a girl back. No, no.
Sam, come on.
If you're going to stop acting like that, I won't come.
Yeah, why?
Right,
yeah.
Go on then.
Right,
come look, back.
Right.
I'm sorry, Sam.
Right, guys. Right. Mini Ben and Mini Sam was in the video. Thanks for watching. You know what I mean? I'm not even going to say all, because that was just great. Ciao for now. Bye-bye.